Hi Tango. How you doing? You've had loads of antiviral, so you should be all right for the flu. And yeah, don't worry about him. Don't worry about him, it's all right. Notice how we feed Tango like this. And the shape of his beak fits in there, that means these swans can't see it and can't get it. And then if you want the swan to get it, you just open up. Well done. Oh, it's spot. You know it's spots, he's got spots on his chest. See you later, Tango.